Oh my gosh, these are so much fun, and there's a very simple way to do it. If you just take three of anything that you love, like the Charleston, stack those three together, pop up a ring, you get an instant iron party. Pretty cool, huh? So you could take two of the hematite and one of the peach, that's awesome. Stack together three of the midnight moons. That just makes a really cute, simple little iron party. Or three of the river walks. We always layer in threes, so three of anything will make a great arm party. But if you want to make a more interesting arm party, there's all sorts of things that you can do. And we like to start with our big focal bracelet and then add some texture to it. So you want to make sure that you mix things up. I love to add a little bit of pearl in there or add a little bit of sparkle in there. But you can do some things that are simple arm parties, like bringing the metallic with some words so that you get something different. It's not all monogram, monogram, monogram. And then some beads. Or you could do something as over the top, as some people might say, as what I have on my arm, which started with my big focal piece. I added some pearls in there in different ways. I got some sparkle and some different colors, and I made sure that the darker colors were balanced on either side so that it didn't feel lopsided in any way. So the key to a great arm party is really just playing with it until you get it to the way that you feel cute.